said a few weeks ago, if Obama were working for the other side, what would he be doing differently? We've just turned Iran into a nuclear threshold state. Iran controls four Middle Eastern capitals. It controls Aden, a critical seaport. We've hollowed out and turned into failed states, Libya and Yemen.